sure? You're sure?
Okay.
Alright.
I'll take you down.
Next up is Ann Nelson.
How do you tighten this?
Never see that.
You don't need to tighten.
I don't.
And Ann, how good a skier are you?
Work tomorrow, don't you?
Yeah.
Not real good.
Look out for the moguls, huh? Climb in and I'll tighten the ski for you.
It's very cold.
You're not, jump in.
Cold.
Whippy.
The back of them.
You ready? I'm gonna do my Will Rogers gig here.
Hold on, I'm gonna get this on.
Never met a skier I didn't like.
maybe a Roy Rogers.
Woo! Maybe Dale Evans there. I think we'll just circle around, huh?
Keep your tips up. Okay. Good job, baby.
Oh, Almost lost her back there in the choppy stuff.
Good run, Ann.
You guys had a good trip up to Canada, huh?
Yeah,
Matt, what are you building?
Fly trap.
A what?
Fly trap.
Was that good?
A fly trap?
Excellent.
Good.
Very good.
What are you going to do with the flies once you catch them?
Up on everybody. That was good to see the expressions on.
Are we going to make fly omelets?
Did you guys camp out?
Yeah. Yeah. The whole time.
How's that work? Let's see a look at the face of a fly killer.
Very well. Very well.
Impressed, Daddy.
Are you a trooper?
So it's like all the campgrounds booked.
Wow.
So you had to tent.
Well, the campgrounds were close. We ended up going further west than a lot of people.
Did you go back again?
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. We saw four of the Lake Ontario.
How's the water, Annie?
Erie and Erie.
Christmas.
She can't come last.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of the campers, it seemed like we were very minor.
Happy birthday, dear Dale. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. 58 more.
All right, that's right.
Now he's looking for his food. Chow.
That's great.
Quit.
Dive, Taffy.
Volleyball ace.
Sam.
Need a substitute there, Jay.
Nance will be out in just a minute.
How are your trees doing?
Great.
Yep. And you can get it over, do it.
All right. Oh, sky ball.
Whoa!
two of them off.
Shelly!
I just said you should hit that way.
Where'd it hit up that?
How far out did it go?
Smack in the water!
Okay.
Bye.
Racy Stacy, shouting rhyming game.
Are you going to play that?
Hurry up and join. We'll have to save that for another day.
Down, Dad.
Yeah. Haven't you got that stuff done yet?
It's the shoulder.
Yep.
Bye, honey. See you later, huh?
Okay.
Okay. See you, kiddo.
Oh, happy birthday,
good trip.
Dad.
Yeah, thank you much. Guys, have a safe trip back.
Will do.
See you in August sometime, huh?
Good.
Okay.
Third week.
See you.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, we'll look
forward to it.
Well, here we are at the East Otter Tail County Fair, Stace.
What?
What are we going to do at the fair?
One ride.
And what else?
Play games.
Throw up.
Next goal to win Matt a big jackknife. Will we do it or won't we? Stay tuned. Close but no cigar.
Yeah.
Oh. All this could be yours if you're the grand prize winner.
Dad, are you going to come and do it again?
Play do what again?
Play it.
I didn't do it too well the first time, Matt.
Yes, Matt.
Our second attempt to win a prize. One of these fabulous prizes, which would soon go into the back of the closet.
Stretch the chain out as far as you want.
You can lean, Matt. Whoa. A little lower and you got it, buddy.
In the wings, on deck, Stacy Nelson.
Bring the chain all the way forward, as far as it'll go. Aim down at the bottom. Oh, almost. Back. Okay. Got it aimed down.
Last shot.
Not bad for a city boy. The mom with the money.
Right.
Come on, Stace. Tilt-A-Whirl has a national reputation as the fastest, biggest, most unruly Tilt-A-Whirl in the entire continental United States. Attempt to win a prize. All these great and glorious prizes. Yours if you knock down 27 of these little things. Matt, what did you win? Let's see. Hold it up.
Matt, oh!
That is adorable. Good work.
What? Well, that's too bad. Should have waited. Think something else, Stace. You're always a winner. There you go.
Stace. What'd you win? Beautiful. That's a nice prize.
Okay. Come on, Matt.
What fun would the fair be without some mini donuts in your stomach before you go on the scrambler? And who are those really for? You or the kids?
Me.
Old McDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
Should we go in? What do you see? It's like a bunch of cages. How do you know that? Jimmy the Mule. Say is it's a good thing this camera doesn't have a sense of smell. Go ahead, Matt, look around.
It's a black one. Time to get up.
Matt, look this way, please. It's time to shake up the mini donuts. Any last requests before you go? Stacy? Are you scared? Just a little? dad's worst nightmare, the Rocco plane. Will Stacy make me go on the Rocco plane?
Yes.
Stay tuned to find out.
And yes, Dad is in one of those cages with Stacy.
Is that it there, Magic? What would the fair be without a corn dog? Did you guys win some prizes?
What?
Did you win some prizes?
Yeah.
What did you win, Matt?
I said a devil.
Good, good job. And Stacy?
A mouse, a circle, a fair mouse in a ring.
And we'll have to bid adieu to the East Ottertail County Fair for this year. And we'll see you in 1992. Another episode in the jet ski saga. Will the jet ski start or not?
There's a frog.
History would indicate that it probably won't.
There's a frog, Jay.
Let's see. I've heard that if you kiss a frog, he might turn into a prince. Yes. Go ahead. Jet skis are such a finely tuned piece of equipment. Good luck. Is it gonna roll?
I don't
know. Oh, there's some minnows. Matt put the minnows in the frisbee.
There's a bunch of minnows.
Matt put the minnows in that frisbee on the watery side.
Too bad, too. It's such a calm day on the lake. Look at that. Hardly any waves. Wendy and Rachel, patiently waiting their turn.
Wendy?
Oh, Laura and Rachel, patiently waiting their turn.
Thank you.
Uh-oh, the hood's coming up. It's time to put the camera away and get the toolbox out.
Loading.
So what else is new? The jet ski won't start. Maybe we should try the white one. That one's pretty reliable. Another attempt to get the jet ski running.
What? Oh no, there's a big bug on your leg, Jay.
That's okay, he hasn't bit me yet. What do you got, Matt?
Big spider.
How big?
This
hold
big.
It. Well, hold it. What are you going to do with it? Eat it? Rachel, try the other end of the paddle. Try the other end of the paddle. You guys look like you're dead in the water. Sounds like she's running a little rough. How was the canoe ride?
What?
How was the canoe ride?
Huge spiders.
And they're finding more big spiders.
How about you, Rachel? Your arm's tired? How about you? Your arm's tired?
My arm is tired.
One of the things I've always liked about jet skis is their reliability. You can always count on a jet ski not to start. Wait a second. First it had too much gas, and now it's not getting any gas. Sage, you want to ride on the jet ski?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, well. How about some water skiing instead?
I think so. I flooded it.
We're having an in-depth conversation with Laura and Rachel. You guys go ahead, say something.